Hey y'all, it's Crazy Daisy, back at it again with another video. I barely woke up. It's 7:11 in the morning and I am tired. Me and my family slept so late yesterday. I barely got like an hour or an hour and a half of sleep. And yeah, I just woke up, so ignore my pimple cream and my voice because it's a little deep, but today is gonna be a long day. Me and my brother are gonna have a birthday party November 21st. And yeah, I hope you guys like this vlog, birthday party, and get ready with me. So I'm gonna get up ready and start the day. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Hey guys, so the first thing I went to go do early in the morning is I went to Dollar Tree and I went to go get the spoons because your girl forgot the spoons for the pozole, and I also needed some plates for the cake. So yeah, that's what I went to go do in the morning. So out of all the colors, I just decided to go with the basic yellow. So we're going to be turning this space right here into where all the people are going to stay at. So this is the final look, guys. Look how beautiful it looks. The lights just complete the whole look. Shout out to my mom and to my sister because they were out here most of the time while I was inside getting ready and showering and doing all that good stuff. I really love this shiny like table cover, and then this side was just a little more plain. And then the background was just beautiful. Everything looked so cute. We even had props and then the treats table, but we didn't bring out the cupcakes till later, as you can see, but everything looked so cute.
flat brush. It can be any kind of flat brush. And just pecking on some brown on my eyelid. So guys, I don't know if you guys have noticed, but ever since 2 years ago, I have filmed my last Get Ready With Me video. And I was so excited to do this Get Ready With you guys because it's been such a long time. And so I hope you guys like this tutorial and this makeover that I'm going to be doing for you guys. Next, going in with my Wet n Wild highlighter. I know it's a highlighter, but I like to use it as the eyeshadow sometimes just because it'll give me that more of a shine look, that shimmer look. Next, taking a blending brush and just adding some darker brown on your outer V of your eyelid and just doing it in a windshield wiper motion just to make it more intense and add a more defined color on your eye. Now I went in with my Hoola bronzer, and I use this sometimes as an eyeshadow as well. And I just added some of the bronzer onto my eyelid towards the end just to make it more defined and more dark. Next, taking my e.l.f. liquid liner in the shade black and just starting off by doing a line on my eyelash line. Now going in with the line or the wing liner, I like to look at the other wing just because it'll give me a sense of where I'm going to have to do this wing. So I start by just drawing a line and then getting that line and connecting it with the center, and then I just start filling it in, and if I don't like it, I literally start all over. If you guys have seen my other Get Readies with Me, the ones from 2 years ago, you guys have seen on there that I have used this liquid liner since way back when. It is really good and I really, really like it. And it has a matte finish look. Next, going in with my Kiss Lashes in the style Sultry and my Kiss Glue, and then getting any type of tweezers. You're gonna need some eyelash curler and a mascara. I'm just using the Great Lash. And so first, before I even start by putting my mascara, I grab my lash and I put the glue on first. Then I do my mascara, just because if I did it the other way around, I've had the case where I do that and then the glue doesn't dry and it's just a big mess. So I like doing that first and having them like dry a little bit, and then I start by curling my eyelashes and then adding the mascara. So next, I grab my lash and I just place it right in the middle of my lash line, and then I grab the front piece and then the back piece. And I usually don't have a problem with putting on lashes, so that's a good thing. But if you do, and if you want to, you can use your fingers to put on your lashes, but I prefer a pair of tweezers. Next, going in with my Fenty Beauty foundation in the shade 240 and my Real Techniques foundation brush. Honestly, this foundation is the bomb, guys. Like, I love it so much. It leaves more like of a matte finish. I used to use the MAC foundation, but that one left me like a oily finish and I didn't like that. This day I did use quite a bit of foundation, but honestly, a little goes a long way.
A black tank top that I don't remember where I got it. It's just the black tank top. And then I am wearing this white polyester jacket that has like little strings. And it's like so cute with the little strings on them. And I got this at Hollister. And then I'm wearing some red jeans that I got at Macy's. They are so cute and comfy. And on the bottom, I'm just wearing my boots. It's yeehaw. So this is my birthday fit. I'm gonna put on my necklace. And this is my necklace. It is so cute. It's a queen. How cute is that?
Dale vuelta.
Ay, wait.
Dale vuelta. No. Dale.
No. Ay, no. Manny.
Más cerca. Ay, no.
So my mom bought us a piñata, and as you guys can see, I'm right here trying to hit it. I was so dizzy from the times that my mom spun me. She spun me like so many times.
Wait.
Yes.
Yeah.
Forward, go forward. Right there, I can hit it. No, 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 forward.
And then it was my brother's turn, and as you guys can see, he hit it, and then the piñata just dropped, and everybody just started getting the candy.
Ah, soy mala, soy mala.
I thought you were saying.
Estas son las mañanitas que cantamos en la vida. Hoy por ser cumpleaños te las cantamos a ti.
Oh yeah, so we forgot to go get some candles, and all we had was the number 6 and those 3 candles. So my mom's like, who cares, we just put those, and I was like, okay. Guys, so this is what happened. Look at my hair. My mom got me good. Happy birthday to me. Hey guys, so it's currently